race between Sharp and Oleksiak, and Sharp's going to beat him to it, but then he's squashed by Horkoff. He turned right back into him.
Sharp got smoked. Boy, Sean Horkoff's made a couple of really good defensive plays. Now the two number 10s are going to go.
They're going to go. It's Sharp and Horkoff. Sharp throwing right. Trying to come over the top. Horkoff answering. Horkoff with some left hooks. Sharp throwing right. And down they go.
That's how things used to go. You know, if there was a hit and you thought it was, you know, marginally legal or somebody got upset about it, you took care of it yourself. And it seems in the modern game, somebody comes in to engage after this. He got splattered, turns back up, and bam! Horkoff, who was tracking back, runs right into him. They had words for a second, and then ultimately dropped the gloves and went at it. That's a heck of a hit. I give Sharp a lot of credit for getting up and engaging, for just getting up after it, maybe, and then engaging, and away they went, punched each other's helmets and shields for a while. No, that you get rock 'em, sock 'em, opposite numbers. Oh. Two guys are known more for other things than that.